Later it came to see me one night, and she had cancer in her body, and she didn't sing as well as she used to, and I was sitting there, and I was worried. And then she came to sit, and Pastor Louis said, the Lord said, I must pray for you. And then he prayed for her, she fell down, and she came to me, and she said, I feel really better now. And then 2 days later, she went to the doctor, to the appointment again, and he was looking for the cancer. And he asked her, where's the cancer? I'm looking for it, and it goes over again. And then she said, I know where it is. And said, oh, you're one of that woman.